So, you never told me how a famous man of words became such a passionate resistance fighter.
It was June 24th, 1940. It's a day I'll never forget.
Might be worth a damn after all, Mr. Robert Hawkins.